My worst on-screen kiss ever was in the pilot episode of Party Down with an amazing human named Ryan Hansen. Not anyone's fault, he's amazing. The note I remember getting over and over again was like, more passionate. And it was just like, oh, we don't, neither one, I don't, we don't, I don't know how to execute this note, I don't. The craziest part about it is that when you see it in the episode, it looks like we're not actually kissing. So all my friends are like, oh, so I can tell, like, you guys weren't really making out. I was like, no, we were. That's like, you don't even get the, like, but it's okay. My first voiceover experience ever was doing Star vs. the Forces of Evil, which is my new cartoon. It's also kind of my worst, but best. Maybe worst and best are kind of the same for me always. The first time I ever recorded, I had never, again, done animation, and I was so excited. I was a little overexcited, and I was jumping up and down. And I don't know if you know anything, anyone watching knows anything about how microphones pick up sound, but if you stomp on the ground, they hear it. And that's not really cool when you're just trying to record a line or a laugh or any other sound that's not stomping. So I learned that that you can't do that when you record a cartoon, and I got used to it, and now we have a beautiful season of Star vs. the Force of Evil, Disney XD on Mondays.